some news for Vicky.
I have dogs.
Yeah.